to do the setting battery indicator. So you need to press the button behind this one. Okay, on the battery and plug the cable. Then you can see the setting. F is the lifePO4 and this one is the number of cells. So just press how many number cells for the lifePO4. Okay, after setting done, just unplug the wire.